You're either ready or you're not. And I think we've worked the entire year, you know, starting in January to prepare for this moment.
Area was a dogfight with Stanhope. We got down early 3-0, and we had to really step it up to be able to play this week. So that was exciting. That was a really exciting game, and we're just excited to be able to play this week. You know, it's been hard for me because I don't like to be out. I like to play. It's been hard for me to sit out and just watch. Coach Johnson had to have a talk with me about, you know, I've got to be healthy for postseason. So I really just had to take that into consideration. But I'm definitely pitching. I'm 100% mentally ready. Physically, I'm as ready as I'm going to be right now. I'm going to give it everything I have, and we'll just see where that goes. Really, this is just for our school and our community. So we're just playing for each other right now, playing for our school. Just for Benjamin Russell to get another state title or even just make it deep, that would be huge.
Clean. Everybody has a clean slate now, and we've got to go into regionals with that in mind. We can't go in with, well, this happened or that happened, or they beat somebody, or they are, you know, ranked here, or we're ranked not, you know, all those kind of things. We have to leave that at home and go into it with clean minds and just a lot of determination. Speaking about Ryan, if she'll continue to hit the way she did in the area tournament, I feel good about our chances, especially with Tay being back and everything like that. So we're optimistic. We're excited.